he breathes that stink of jail.
House of Correction, Durham, October 1810. The late afternoon light scarcely illuminates Jamie Allen's dim cell beneath the bridge that spans the River Weir. He's 77 years old and has less than a month to live. Manacles chafe his wrists and ankles. The wind rises low and slowly, sprays rain against the walls and blows through cracks in the cement and under the cell door. It smells of the river and growls with an insistent and familiar swither that secures his inner ear. Chaff flutters the rats.
Rain against the window and the wind growls. It's a familiar voice and smells of the river. I'm old and dying, and the manacles chafe my wrists and ankles. The wind finds its way through thin cracks in the cement and under the cell door, blowing chaff amongst the rats.